this bulk carrier got caught in one of the typhoons in the South China Sea that tossed the vessel left and right like a toy. The waves recorded a storm force of 12 on the Beaufort scale, but the container fought shoulder to shoulder to stay afloat. The most terrifying part about all of this is that the storm lasted several days. Somehow, everyone got out safely.